fun with him.
How does it feel to have LaBlanc back?
Yeah, well, you saw what he did. You put a guy like that with some offense, one player makes a big difference in the lineup.
Coach, with that, and when you have a set line and then you have a change 24 hours and you have to readjust your lines, what goes into that?
Well, you know, they've had some chemistry before, but, you know, Danny's probably our best forward, and, you know, you put your two best players with your best player, and good stuff should happen.
And it did.
I mean, it wasn't hard putting them together. Rudy had it.